Speaking of shelters, get a look at this guy, a real-life Garfield cat right here in Northwest Arkansas. And guess what? He's ready to go to a new home, and he's a cutie. This cat was surrendered by its owner at the Washington County Animal Shelter. Tips the scale at right around 30 pounds. I want to put that in perspective for you. That's about how much a toddler weighs. Kennel supervisor Rachel Engel says the orange tabby cat was brought in today and was immediately named Garfield after it caused quite a stir.
I don't know that we've ever had a 30-pound cat here. He's a very big boy. We actually have him in a dog kennel right now because our cat kennels are too small for him to move around in.
Oh, he is a big boy. Though it's unlikely this Garfield actually eats full pans of lasagna. The shelter says he'll be put on a diet immediately and is likely he's the product of free feeding where he can just eat whatever he wants. Garfield is available for adoption now, and the shelter encourages you to come by and see him for yourself. What a cutie.